A Tasmanian pianist has drawn comparisons to mysterious street artist Banksy for his elusive performance approach.
His pop-up pieces in remote and scenic settings, lifting spirits during the COVID-19 pandemic. And his inspiration, an award-winning New Zealand film. Paul Hobbs has more.
Kelvin Smith wants to bring a little joy into people's lives. Only recently plucking up the courage to play publicly, he's quickly attracted attention for the stunning locations he chooses to perform at.
A little crowd gathered around and people got into it. I thought, okay, I can do this.
One of 11 children, family rules meant they all had to learn the piano, but he soon gave it up. 5 years ago, the passion was reignited. After watching for the first time New Zealand movie The Piano. But he needed his own piano. The owner of this pre-World War II German model gave it to him on the condition he only played it in beautiful places.
I'd love to get in touch with her and let her see what her piano is doing.
Buoyed by positive responses, the pianist's now popped up in many of Tasmania's top spots, even employing professional videographers to capture it all.
It's nice to have something creative that people are really appreciating to do.
He started the project before the COVID-19 outbreak, but it's since intensified his passion for playing outdoors.
I think it brings the community together. People stop and watch. I think it's amazing. Lifting for our spirits at this time and such a treat on our doorstep.
Kelvin's favourite recital so far was at this beach near Hobart, playing to a couple of surprised kayakers. Now a big star on social media, he's a bit like the anonymous street artist Banksy, preferring to keep the location of his next performance a secret. Paul Hobbs, One News.